I'm here with Art Scene, and we're doing an interview. Hi, people. How are you out there? Yes. Well, could you give me $100,000 a week? For that big role that you're getting me. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. See what you can do. You know. I mean, $90,000 per week is too little. Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. I love fans. I eat them up like this.
Of course, so, you're starting.
I want you to know that my next movie is coming up. I'm going to make it myself. I want to do something on my own. So if you really like the kind of movies I do, just click through this thing here. Can you see it? Can you see it? Okay. And you'll get a treat. It's a kind of movie I like to make. With a perfect sense of humor, you know? In Toronto. You want more interview? It'll cost you $10 more for each second. Toronto.
It's a nice country. It's a different land. I don't know. Is it French? Is it English? Is it American? I don't know. What are you? Are you Asian? I think China's bought up half of your country.
And if China doesn't buy it, then the Vietnamese will buy the other half.
Wow.